Don't make music like this no more, boy.
Hey. Drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me. Everything you need and I. Let you smile. I don't want to see you cry. Got some questions that I gotta ask you. I hope you come back with the answers, baby.
Woo, that's fire. That's fire. Yo, that's fire. You heard? Anyway, welcome back. I got to show this video, something a lot of people ask me about. I got a huge Mitchell & Ness collection of shorts, jerseys, hats, snapbacks. I love Mitchell & Ness. Been collecting them for a very, very long time. And I just want to show you what I picked up. Now, the Mitchell & Ness, but I bought them from PacSun. PacSun, over the 4th of July weekend that just passed, had a crazy sale. I was able to pick up these Swingman shorts. They're not the authentic ones. They're Swingman for half off. So the tag on it, it's $80. I was able to pay $40 for each pair. That's why I loaded up. Got a lot of pairs that I didn't have. Right now, currently, I got my Timberwolves Swingman shorts on. They fire. Yo, comfortable. It's hot in New York City. You got to have something comfortable on. I be seeing some of y'all with them sweat shorts. You know what I'm saying? I know you sweating. I know things are sticking to the thigh. It's not a good look for you, boy. You know what I'm saying? It's really not. So work on that. Get yourself some Mitchell & Ness. The mesh kind, so you can get the air breathing, a lot of ventilation. Make sure that, you know, everything is circulating properly. Amen. But real quick, wanted to show you guys the first one. The first one is the Vancouver Grizzlies. Is the throwback one. This one's a little different from a lot of the other ones because now, like, Mitchell & Ness, I feel like they kind of downgraded their quality when it comes to their shorts. So, like, now this is, like, as you can see, it feels like it's ironed on a little bit. It's not stitched like one of, like, the old Swingmans that I got, but it's all good. And then here in the leg, where they got this little, I don't know, looks like some symbols and stuff like that from Vancouver. Back in the day, it was like the ones that I have from, you know what I'm saying, from Mitchell & Ness. It's like, it's a different material, more thicker. It feels stronger right there on the leg, but this one doesn't have it. It's all mesh. So it's just like printed on the actual mesh of the shorts. I bought these in a size large. I would say go true to size. So if you usually wear a small, you usually wear a large, go with the size that fits you best. I go with a large because I don't really like my shorts over my knees. I like them like right in the middle of my kneecap. You know what I'm saying? I don't like them too high. Looks a little crazy. So that was the first one. Second one I copped was the Lakers shorts. These is fire. These is hard. These is hard right here. You know what I'm saying? Just straight up Swingman. People was asking me, what does it have? These Swingmans don't have anything on the waistband. Some of my other shorts do. They have like a stitch in with the year that the shorts are from, but not these. As you can see right here again, it got the NBA logo, but it's not stitched. It's like pressed on, you know? So if you wear it enough times, there's a good chance it might fall off. None of mine have fallen off. The ones that I've had for a couple years already, I've been collecting these for like about 3-4 years now, maybe longer. But yeah, it hasn't fallen off. This does fade though. Like, so if you put it in the washing machine, sometimes the print might come off if you throw it in the dryer. So try not to put it in the dryer. Put it in the washing machine, take it out, and then just let it air dry. I think that's the best way to clean these because they will shrink on you. They will shrink on you. It was one of them. I put them in the dryer. When I put them on, it felt like I had a thong on. You heard? Okie dokie. Anyway, right here we got the pinstripe Chicago Bulls. Another pickup right here. $40. $40. Again, this is not sewed on. It's like pressed on, you know. But again, they don't fall off. It's a good price. Again, they go for $80. I bought them for $40. Here, they don't got nothing on the tag. There you go. Some of y'all be buying them fake joints. You got to make sure they come with the real tag, right? So if it don't come with these, questionable. Questionable. These right here, my favorite pair that I picked up. The throwback Milwaukee Bucks. I got the snapback to go with this one right here. It's gonna go crazy with the Ray Allen sevens. Woo! Woo! I can't wait to throw this on, bro. It's gonna be crazy. But yo, these right here is fire. With the Ray Allen sevens, them sevens is black, purple, and gray. They're gonna look stupid. And the snapback. And the last pair that I picked up was the Easter Conference All-Star. Let me see, does this have No, it doesn't have it. It doesn't have anything on the waist. But it does have this cool little cactus, you heard? And it ain't Travis Scott. Don't play yourself, you heard? Not today. Easter Conference with the NBA logo right here on the side. Got the little symbols on the leg and also on the other leg. None on the back. Nothing on the back. I do have some more shorts that I copped, not from PacSun. I actually bought them from Mitchell&Ness website. I got the authentic Knicks shorts. I'm waiting for those. The 1996-1997 edition. They're supposed to come today, so I'm excited. As soon as I get those, I'm going to post up a video so y'all can see. Again, these shorts, man, they go crazy with just a regular white shirt. Any one of these. You can wear it with a white tee, snapback, or fit it, whatever you want to do. Some regular Nike socks, some Jordans, some Nikes, whatever you want to do. I'm saying Adidas, you can throw them with Yeezys. Whatever you want to do with this, there's a good summer fit. Good summer fit. Some of y'all hurting right now wearing them skinny jeans, you know what I'm saying, to your thighs. It's not popping. You need to chill with all that, all right? Eventually, you're going to be like me. You're going to get a little older. You need to look a little cool, you know what I'm saying, and rock some of these NBA shorts so you can look like you actually played in the NBA, but you really didn't. It's all good. I'm not judging anybody. Make sure you like and subscribe. You know, make sure you leave a comment. If you want to see me pick anything up, buy it. I'll make sure that I put the review up there or the unboxing or the releasing of whatever it is that I buy. I buy so much things. I just, honestly, it just be rough to be posting. But right now, my kids asleep. I ain't got nobody in the crib with me. So right now, I could post this. Show some love. So show me some love. Make sure you like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Hold it down. You're...